It's currently 5:20 a.m. I have to go to a meeting for work at 7, and usually I like to give myself enough time to do things like eat, take a shower, and everything. I need to shave. But yeah, that's pretty much why I'm up this early. If I didn't have any other reason to be up this early, I wouldn't be up this early. So what I'm doing right now is that I'm just gonna be having a little bit of some breakfast. But first, I'm gonna have about 5 grams of creatine. This is just Powerade right here. I'm aiming about for 5 grams of creatine a day. And this is actually the 6th day of my cut, so it's been about a week. It's not too aggressive of a cut. I'm only at a 200 calorie deficit, so it's not too bad. So I'm having right now, for a little bit of a snack to hold me over for a while, is a protein cookie. This has about 6 grams of fat, 16 grams of protein, and 27 carbs for the whole thing, I think. I don't know, I'm too tired to think about it right now. And then Pop-Tart. That's all I'm having right now, guys. And I have this. I'll get back to you guys in the next clip. What's up, guys? Just got done with that meeting at AMC. Good meeting. We pretty much just go through the same things we usually go through these meetings, like pretty much the basics when we first get hired. You know, it's always good just to get, in my personal opinion, it's always good to go through those again, just so you, you know, get that back into your head and everything. So it was a good meeting. But now I have to go to my other job. It is 9:46. I work at 10. I work 10 to 3 a day at Lifetime. And then I'm going to work out for like maybe an hour or so. Probably go home and eat. And then I have to work at AMC from 6 to 11. So it's not a long day, but I'm making money, so I can't complain. And I'm really hungry. You know, the first few days when I started the cut, I didn't really feel any of the side effects. But now, since I'm on a little bit of a lower macros, I'm on lower calories, I'm really starting to feel some of the effects, like tiredness, hungry, crankiness, and strength loss. Well, actually, no, I've been gaining strength. You know, despite all the other side effects, my strength has been going up, like probably what you'll see in these next couple clips. But yeah, I'm just really hungry, and I have a lot of macros left for the day. I like to have bigger meals later on in the day, especially at night. That way I eat the meal at like around 10 to 11 p.m. eat the meal, finish off the macros, and then I go to sleep. I won't be hungry for the night because I'll be in like a sleep food coma, so what or whatever. So yeah, so far the cut's going well. The first week is done, and I don't know what my current weight is right now. I really don't have a scale to watch my weight. I don't really go by the scale, per se. I more go by the, by how my body feels and how my body looks and everything. So, alright, I'm gonna stop talking. I gotta get into work, I gotta change, and then hit a workout probably with Kevin. Always love working out with Kevin. He pushes me, I push him. And we always try to show off our strength. So, especially Kevin, because he's a freaking beast. Alright, upper body day. I'm excited. I want to hit a bench PR. Let's go.
Nope. And it's too low. I got it. Get out.
God.
So close.
I held there for such a long time. I was like, oh no.
Delete.
There's like that one bench over there that's like totally crooked and throws me off.
Really?
Yeah, it's like the first bench you walk like straight over there.
Yeah?
It's like, there's like this bench and then it's like this one. It's like that one. Like this one right here. Closer to the decline one.
Huh.
Like that one just feels so crooked and it throws me off.
Weird.
It's like when I unwrap the weight, I have to like move my body over a little bit.
Strange. Just I wonder why.
I don't know. Alright, let's keep on sending a shot. See, my series was about Greek god strength. I only have demigod strength right now. May 175 was a little too.
You know, though, well, I haven't done this. I haven't done this in a long time. So I can do it now. So that's what makes me happy.
10 ankle surgeries, a decade without a trip to a fitness facility, and now Dolly is a...
Kevin, what did you call the one-arm standing shoulder press?
The Statue of Liberty.
I love that. That's such a great name. Superset. Is it curl bar?
Power down here,
and you can't do the same amount of weight. But I'm still providing the maximum resistance at the top.
Okay.
What's up, guys? That's going to be the end of today's video, Greek God, episode 12. I keep on losing track of the episodes until I look at my videos. So, I don't know what episode this is until I upload it. So, it's going to be the end of the video, guys. I'm talking to you guys a week after the cut. So, today is Monday, so it starts the second week of the cut. And I'm feeling side effects already. Tired and hungry. Main two side effects. Not really strength loss. As I said in the last few clips, I have been gaining strength. As you saw, I did 170 pound flat bench press. And I'm about maybe 145 pounds right now. I'm pretty sure I lost some weight by now. But yeah, 170 pounds. I attempted 175, but I held that there for like a good maybe 20 seconds. I was just trying to push it up and it just wasn't going, whereas then I just dropped it. So, but good to know that I can at least get off the chest. 175 pounds is going to be coming very soon. I know that seems really small numbers compared to probably most of you, which it is. Bench is not my strongest movement, but it's improving over time. So, excited about that. And what else did I have to talk to you about? So yeah, just that really. I'm happy about where my bench is. I used to be stuck at 160, but now it's just going up. So it's pretty exciting. And also the exercise that Kevin showed me, it's like a two-man person preacher curl or something. It's a really tough exercise that he showed me, and I tried to do it as well, like what he's trying to do, but I just couldn't get the hang of it. Since this was my first time doing it, I've never done it, and we're probably going to be doing that a whole lot more. And Kevin explained pretty much everything throughout most of the video. So, very tough exercise, but it felt really, really good. And thank you, Kevin, for showing me that exercise. But we need two people to do that exercise. So, I still don't know what we should call that exercise. Like a two-man preacher curl or something. I really don't know. So I'll talk to Kevin and see what he says. But yeah, this could be the end of this video, guys. And let me know what you guys want to see next. Do you guys prefer the raw clips where, you know, I'm talking to everyone and I don't play music? I've been doing that a lot lately. Or do you prefer to have some music over it, some commentary? Maybe some motivational videos, tip videos. What would you guys like? Let me know in the comment section below and I'll do it. So, thank you all for watching and look over there. That's going to be the next video. I'm going to explain what that is in the next video. So, peace out, guys. See you in the next one.